Hi, my name is Rob Stewart, and I'm a biologist, activist, and filmmaker. And I want to tell you about the biggest scandal the oceans have ever seen, one that threatens our survival on the planet and has been hidden by a billion-dollar industry until now. As many as 150 million sharks are killed every year, and scientists can only account for 70 million of those. There are 80 million sharks a year that are being killed, and nobody knows why or where they're going. But we've figured this out, and if we bring this to the public, things will change. 15 years ago, I began a quest to save sharks from shark fin soup, a Chinese delicacy.
What they do with sharks is they pull them out of the water, cut off just their fins, and throw the rest of the body back into the ocean.
To change that, I made the film Sharkwater.
We're not stopping.
Joining our panel right now is Rob Stewart.
Fascinating stuff. Thanks for being here.
Resulting in the creation of conservation groups, government policy changes, and an empowered youth that knows they can change the world.
I am writing this letter because the sharks are almost extinct.
I hope you sign a bill to ban shark finning.
And today, shark finning is banned throughout most of the world. Sharks are different than other animals. 200 million years before the dinosaurs, sharks were shaping our world, controlling the balance of animals below them, the creatures that give us half of the oxygen in the air that we breathe. The oceans are the most important ecosystem for our survival, regulating the climate and feeding much of the planet. But we've all been told that sharks are monsters, and because of that, people haven't wanted to fight for their protection. The reality with sharks is totally different. Sharks are sophisticated, intelligent, often shy creatures that aren't interested in eating humans. You're more likely to be killed by a cow, a vending machine, falling out of your bed. Just about everything kills more people than sharks do. On average, 5 people die from shark bites every year. That makes sharks some of the least harmful large predators the planet has. We know sharks are being killed for use in cosmetics, like lipstick and moisturizer. They're being killed for fertilizer, for livestock feed, for pet food, and sharks are even being renamed and fed to us, so we don't know we're eating sharks. Shark populations have dropped 90% in 40 years, threatening the balance of life on Earth upon which we and everything else depends. More than 124 million people saw our first film, Sharkwater, and things changed because the movie brought people information, engaging our hearts, our minds, our morals, and our humanity in the issue. Because of that information, we changed our behavior, our governments, and our corporations.
I saw a very powerful film called Sharkwater.
Sharkwater.
And now we can do even more. We've already begun developing Sharkwater 2. We've traveled to 4 countries and we have an incredible story. Making a film like this is a massive endeavor. Our first 2 films took 4 years each, but sharks don't have that much time. And that's why I'm coming to you and Kickstarter for help. If we reach our goal, we'll start shooting in September, using the best camera technology and drones to change the way the public sees sharks and change the world in more profound ways. Think of the impact of movies like Blackfish and The Cove. If we exceed our fundraising goal, we'll be able to visit more locations and show you species of sharks that you never knew existed. We have some amazing perks for you, including tickets to the premiere, exclusive images from the movie, producer credits, and even trips to come diving with me and some of the coolest sharks in the world. We must act now, and we need your help. So please share this video and campaign with your community and encourage them to contribute as you have. The oceans have never needed you more.
Do what you can to support this Kickstarter program to make this important documentary.
Together, I know we can do something extraordinary to save sharks. So please give generously, and thank you so much for your time.
I've supported the Kickstarter campaign for Sharkwater 2, and I hope you do as well. Cheers.